Happy Women's Day to all of you. Women empowerment is not about making women stronger. Women are already strong emotionally, physically, intellectually. It's about changing the way the world perceives their strength. Women empowerment is to undo the injustice perpetuated on women through the ages across the world. The need to talk of women empowerment in the 21st century is in itself a proof of the injustice. It's about women getting equal freedom to make their own choices and the opportunity for choice without judgment. Mind you, I did not use the word giving women the opportunity of choice. The idea of giving places men in society in a higher position. It's about women uniting as one to take what is rightfully theirs. The power comes from within, from women who become the wind under the wings of other women, of empowered women, holding the hand of those not so fortunate counterparts. It comes in numbers, but helps people individually. Each time a woman stands up for herself, she stands up for all the women. Thank you.